Problem with my face or something.
Before a legend, before a superstar, before a story.
Before a championship victory, a record-breaking run, a jaw-dropping turn,
dang,
there's possibility.
Possibility, an opportunity to step outside of yourself and to step into something greater.
Whether it's proving to the doubters that you have what it takes,
I'm here. I'm doing the work.
Yes, you are.
Proving to yourself that you know who you are and where you belong.
Dang. We weren't asking for your
TBD.
But to finish the story, you have to begin.
And make it your own from who you are.
To the choices you make along the way.
And replace possibility with legend. Because this
is your story.
Yes, sir. And we're gonna finish that story, baby. We're gonna finish that story. Let's go. Let's turn up. Okay, so when we selecting our journey, I'm gonna do undisputed. Roman Reigns unexpectedly vacates his championship, ending his record-setting run and leaving the seat at the head of the WWE table empty. Will you take it and become undisputed or fall short in your quest to step out of Roman's shadow? Let's lock in, bro. I got the bump on here, okay.
Welcome to the bump and what is shaping up to be the most chaotic SummerSlam week in WWE history. I'm Byron Saxton.
And I'm Kayla Braxton. Less than a week before defending the undisputed WWE
Kayla?
Universal Championship against Cody Rhodes in a brand versus brand main event at SummerSlam, Roman Reigns shocked the world and surrendered his title.
The head of SummerSlam? The table said that he's been beating up Cody for years now, and he has nothing more to prove. Now he's taking a sabbatical in Hollywood to show his cousin, The Rock, that he will be a bigger superstar there, too.
With
why would I feel like this actually could happen?
And the draft set to begin the night after. Triple H called for a one-night WWE Universal title tournament with selections from the GMs of both Raw and SmackDown.
Raw GM William Regal named Cody as Raw's first entrant and said he was confident the title would be coming to Raw.
But SmackDown's brand new general manager, The Miz, didn't find this awesome.
Mm.
He called the attempt to take his WWE Universal Championship to Raw nothing short of theft.
Facts.
And The Miz is in it to win it for his brand. He's sending a team of killers to bring that title home.
Let's take a look.
Kayla, we know what Braun Strowman brings to a fight. AJ Styles is always a threat. If you ask me, though, KO is the man to
fight
beat
KO?
In this whole tournament. He's been hungry for the opportunity. Reigns has left him here.
That sounds like he was waiting for crumbs from Roman's table, Byron. William Regal's entries are no slouches. Finn Balor was the first Universal Champion. Much of the WWE Universe believes this is Gunther's time. And Cody Rhodes has been looking to finish the story for a while now.
That last slot, though, Kayla, what is Regal's strategy there?
Yeah, what's the strategy?
William Regal still has one foot in developing young superstars. Raw's GM is going to make a match on the SummerSlam kickoff show for that last slot in the tournament.
Hmm.
Your guy, Kevin Owens.
I mean, I wouldn't call him my guy.
Your guy is not going to know his opponent until the winner of that match, and neither will we.
Okay, so I got a fight in a match to compete against Kevin Owens for in the tournament? This is light work. Dang. You know what's crazy? What's actually crazy? My fault. What's actually crazy is I wanted Terry the Snake Black to look kind of like this. You know, kind of like this. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to change some stuff, of course.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now we creating Terry the Snake Black. Honestly, I want him to have, you know, the diamond girls in. Come on. So obviously, to make the diamond material, we're gonna go with the glitter. And then, oh shit. And then the color. For all of them, we gonna go blue, but we gonna find a certain blue. We're gonna find a certain light. Be like diamond already. Like whitish. Okay, we got it. Do I make them go, bruh? Or do I make them go? We gonna see y'all right when we done customizing. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna load this bitch back up. When we done customizing, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna load it back up and y'all gonna see Terry the Snake Black. All right, let's lock in.
Don't blow yourself up, young man. You're apt to have a long night.
What you talking about, William?
Coming in early to help the ring crew, running the ropes while everyone else is still at the hotel, it makes an impression.
Thanks. I do my best.
Do you?
What do you mean?
Do you do your best? Apply yourself.
You sound like my old math teacher.
Well, you came to Raw more than a year ago now.
Okay.
And you've yet to make much of an impression.
Dang.
No titles, no great rivalries, a win-loss record with just enough victories to fly under the radar.
Great pep talk?
Let me finish. I see your potential. The question is, if you're ready to fulfill it.
I'm ready.
Good. Because as you know, there's a tournament for the WWE Universal Championship tonight.
Facts.
The final slot for Raw will be decided in a match on the kickoff show. One of the combatants will be Dominic Mysterio. That young man has a future, a legacy, a name. The other competitor is you.
I gotta compete with Dirty Dom.
So much.
I'm finna do it to my boy.
Good man. See you do. You're the long shot of this whole night, my boy. You're the dark horse.
Mm-hmm.
Beat the odds.
I will, buddy. You ain't gotta worry about that, Mr. Riggle. On my soul, you don't. The Universal Championship Tournament begins. The SummerSlam kickoff show as Dominic Mysterio faces against the dark horse of the tournament, the Snake Terry. The real dark horse is Cody Rhodes. I personally guarantee that he's not going home with my undisputed title tonight. Okay. Got Kaiser, you know what I'm saying, doing what he do. To Gunther, you know, gawking him. And hey, look, we ain't even gonna do our moveset, bro. We just gonna get right into it, bro.
this. Okay. Okay. Alright, so my resilience, I need that, bruh. I need resilience, bruh. I'm gonna put that level 5. Defense level 5. My running, I gotta put that up. At least an 8. Striking. Putting that up. Oh, yeah. I feel like this is good. This is a good way to start off. It's a good way to start off. Amazing way to start off. Let's go to social media. Check my DMs. Remember what I said. It doesn't matter what you've done up until this point. You can make your impression tonight. Give it your best shot. And there's no telling how far you'll go. Appreciate that, Mr. Regal. Troy Simpkin. Yup, we already know how the My Rise Hub go. We got Troy Simpkin and we got The Miz. We're going to talk to Troy first.
Oh, good. There you are. I'm Troy Simpkin, associate but soon to be full-fledged producer.
Okay.
Troy, we've met several times. You even borrowed my toothbrush once.
That's disgusting.
Ribbing you, bro. Anyway, just wanted to make sure you had the lay of the land. Mm-hmm. I mean, you're already booked tonight, but normally these situations are a good chance to check your social media, talk to other superstars, mess with your attire, all kinds of things.
Yep. Yep, I know.
I've been on Raw for a while.
Okay, fine.
Thanks, but I need to focus on my match.
Ideas.
Why would I go back?
Of course you do.
Hey, he's just talking. He's just talking. That ain't matter. That ain't matter.
Well, look who it is. If it isn't SummerSlam's Dark Horse.
Yes, sir, it's me.
That nickname is sticking. Good times.
Good times is Raw trying to steal SmackDown's WWE Universal title. Between us, what is Regal really up to?
Giving me an opportunity to win the WWE Universal Championship?
He put you in a qualifying match. You think that's some kind of vote of confidence? Come on, don't be naive.
I'm not. What are you getting at?
Something about Miz.
You know he has all his royal eggs in the Cody Rhodes basket. He's just trying to set the American Nepo baby up to win. I'll tell you what, the draft starts tomorrow. You beat Dominic, maybe I bring you over to SmackDown in the supplemental. We'll make a big announcement on social media.
Okay.
Oh, you'll post about me? For real? Why would you want me in the tournament instead of Dom anyway?
Thanks.
Because I want the WWE Universal title on my show, where it belongs. And I am 100% sure KO will beat you.
Coming to SmackDown? Man, that is a very generous offer and a wicked smart strategy, Miz. I just, and I don't want to overstep here, but I have just one little thing I'm bumping on.
What's that?
It's just that I would rather have my fingernails pulled out with needle-nose pliers than ever work for an entitled, condescending reality show hack.
Yeah.
Like you.
Yeah.
I promise that you will regret that.
I regret none.
Miz, this right now, this conversation, talking to you, that's what I regret.
Let's get into my match, baby. We will see Terrius Snake Black take on Dirty Dominic Mysterio. Dog, I got generic entrance.
It's
I know
the so-called dark horse of the tournament.
The following is a
It will not be like this next episode, I promise. And next up, we got your boy Dirty Dom.
The second generation superstar looking to carve his own path. It's Dominic Mysterio.
Judgment Day. From San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dirty.
230 pounds? I weigh more than him.
But I've heard some rumblings backstage that he's not too thrilled about being placed in this qualifying match.
Coming in complaining is the quickest way to sabotage your own chances. Dom needs to put aside his grievances and concentrate on the task at hand.
So pathetic! It'll be over soon, don't worry.
Dang! Low key? His entrance ain't that bad. The Dirty Dom got the,
One of these men will walk out of this qualifying match with a ticket to the WWE Universal Championship Tournament. And we know who it's going to be called. Dirty Dominic Mysterio. He's a hard man who did hard time.
Hard time? He spent one night in jail. Show little respect to Dominic's opponent.
You really think this guy has got the stuff to follow in Roman Reigns' footsteps, Saxton? He's been called the Dark Horse for a reason.
This long old moves.
Oh my! Inflicting pain at will.
This is gonna be a walkthrough.
Oh,
this is gonna be a walkthrough.
Yeah, I'm walking through some now. Attitude behind it.
Can I jump out the ring?
Slingshot. Forearm smash.
Good forearm.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Into the Mr. Stairs, but you know. Get him on the ground. Get him on the ground. Bang. Mark. Move.
Mounted palm strikes. That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
We in Detroit right now. Let's go.
Wow.
Good backfist.
And Dominic's resolve might be wavering here. Dominic needs to reassert himself back in this match.
This is a walkthrough. This is a walkthrough. I think I got to change the difficulty, but this is a walkthrough right now.
Boot.
Finally. Dominic got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Oh, what a hip toss. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Roundhouse kick.
Get on.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
I can fly, too. Springboard
down on the opponent.
Boom. We'll go ahead and hit him with an alternate forearm and a spear.
Dirty Dom is in serious danger.
Cover. One, two three.
It's over.
Just a complete domination of Dirty Dom.
We now know who will fill that final spot in the WWE Universal Championship Tournament.
Yes, sir.
What a win.
Impressive, but somehow he's going to have to find a way to string together three more victories before the night's over.
Dang. Three more victories before the night is over is crazy. Yes, 1,253 days. Like, ugh, we know. After the Snake Terry defeat Dominic Mysterio in a qualifying match, he will fight Owens fight in the first round of the WWE Universal Championship Tournament. I can guarantee that the winner, not the Snake Terry, will be the most must-see champion on my show, SmackDown. Okay.
What are you talking about? Nothing much. Cody or KO? I'll talk to Cody. What's up, Cody?
There he is. Great match with Dominic out there. Regal made the right call opening that last slot up. We're in the opposite bracket, but I'm kind of hoping you make it to the final. Real Cinderella story.
Is that like some kind of reverse psychology mind game?
Hell no. You make it to the final, I'm aiming to beat you just like I was going to beat Reigns.
Uh-huh. Show Cody some respect. I'm a snake, bruh. You know what? I'm gonna show him some respect. I'm a snake.
Is that right?
I'm a snake.
Hope you make it to the finals with some nice, short, easy matches on the way. I want everyone to know I beat you at your best.
Mm-hmm.
That's the spirit. Good luck tonight, brother.
Thanks, brother.
Same to you. I'll see you in the main event in a few hours.
In a few hours. Let's talk to KO.
KO, first round of the WWE Universal Title Tournament. Let's do this.
Seriously? Are you literally the most desperate superstar on Raw?
How do you know?
I'm just saying.
Oh, KO, I'm so excited to fight you. What the hell have you ever done to even deserve being in the same room as the WWE Universal Champion?
You're not a champion anymore, bud. Stop it.
You want to know what I've done to get here?
Facts.
It was a rhetorical question. What you've done is take the opportunity to showcase your craft on the biggest stage in the world and flush it right down the toilet.
Dang.
You've been over on Raw for what, 2 years now? And most of the WWE Universe doesn't even know your name. All you are is some charity project for Regal.
Dang.
I'm nobody's project.
He cooking me, bruh.
Half right. You're definitely a nobody.
Let me talk.
See you out there.
See you out there, KO. And that's where we're going to end it off. You know what I'm saying? Just because it's getting late. And I got to do my moveset so y'all see the real Terry the Snake Black. But your boy LNT Mari, a.k.a. Prince Ugly. And we out. Deuces.